Hello, my name is Cafe, and today I'm gonna use this rope to make two different knots. The name of the knot is cow hitch and rift knot. So this is cow hitch. First thing you need to do is to make a circle and another circle, and then do like this. Maybe you can use a pencil or anything put in the middle, and then make something like this. There's two ways, but I'm just doing one. So this is a cow hitch. So now I'm doing the other one. The name is a rift knot. So make one circle in the left side or right side, I don't know what you want. So just do this, and then put this bright part of the rope inside and then down and then up, and then put it here, and then voila. And then take the other ropes, and here it is, the rift knot. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you for listening.